Increasingly, we've been hearing a lot about digitally transforming your medical affairs function. But what does that mean? How do we do that? Let's consider a specific example. Let's think about your medical information services. Your MedInfo team provides accurate, timely, and fair-balanced medical responses to unsolicited questions. And teams around the world have been doing the same for decades. But your audience has evolved. Digitalization is transforming healthcare, and we have new ways to connect and engage with our stakeholders. Imagine if we were still using a VHS player to tape shows we were going to miss. How absurd would that be? So the engagement and technology experience we provide professionally also needs to match with what HCPs have come to expect from services like Netflix, Amazon, and Doximity. We need to provide complex information in memorable, bite-sized chunks and provide it when and how the audience wants it, engagement on their terms. 10 years ago, standard response letters were Word documents sent through fax or snail mail using a manual response system. Now, large consortiums of medical information professionals, such as FactMI, are building self-service portals that answer MedInfo inquiries on more than one company's products. Machine learning and artificial intelligence are increasingly being explored to process large volume inquiries and support content generation systems. And there is an increasing need to customize letters for new audiences like the patients. In this context, how do you reimagine the medical information services your company provides? Where and how do you start? It is helpful to think about this question in a stepwise manner. Your journey as a medical information team can be broken down into four steps. We're going to walk through all four steps and consider your business goals in each and solutions that meet them. The first step in your journey is inquiry collection. Can technology help you collect and make sense of inquiries from disparate sources? You receive different inquiries from field medical, call centers, advisory boards, Congress Medical Affairs booths, MedInfo portals, and who knows, maybe social media in the future. And what about inquiries that your customers haven't even asked your organization yet? Can user search behavior on search engines give you insights into those? How can technology assist with identification, classification, and automated mining of these inquiries? This will reduce both the turnaround time and the processing burden on your team. Consider the second step in your journey, which is creating the right content. You need to have content that is not only accurate, but also engaging, complementing multiple learning styles. Have you tried alternative digital formats for your content that provides interactive features? What enhancement can you add compliantly? Can infographics, audio, and supplemental videos help you tell a more compelling, fair, balanced story? And do you allow your understanding of how a specific audience consumes information to make decisions about how and where to provide your content? One size does not fit all. The third step is disseminating the content. Does the design and channel for dissemination take into account the user's experience? Let's say if you're building a MedInfo portal to disseminate your content on demand, have you considered what attributes should be built in to maximize the HCP's experience? Given the limited amount of time a HCP has, they're looking for the ability to receive the right content with minimal effort. They want immediate access to a range of resources with a curated and personalized content experience. They want to manage all of their interactions with medical affairs in one place. How does your content dissemination approach deliver on these needs? The fourth and final step in your journey is to track your success, to iterate, refine your approach, and continue to deliver on excellence. Often our medical information teams have limited metrics and performance indicators established. The question is not only about what inquiries you're receiving and from where, but also about the trends you're seeing. And what insights can you draw from these trends that inform your medical affairs strategy? The simplest way to track these is to have access to a customized dashboard that gives you easy, on-demand access to key MedInfo performance metrics. With a click of a filter, you should be able to segment data and visualize trends as graphs that populate based on the variables you choose. Digital technology makes all of this and more possible. Are you ready to reimagine the Medinfo services you provide?